UMass penalty number 11 for tripping.
Welcome to the hockey match here in Provo, Utah, Saturday. Beautiful day outside and a great day inside for some hockey. This is Pete Hansen, just kind of filling in for our regular hockey announcers who will be here hopefully shortly. A little disorganized here, but that happens. And I got to be truthful with you, I don't know a thing about hockey. But we've got the Utah South County Incorporated team playing against Viewmont. Score is 0-0. We just started the match. It's now, it's 8 minutes left in the first period. Viewmont has control of the puck. Well, they had control of the puck. Now it's back in the hands of South Utah County.